in here.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Okay, why don't you read it?
Active ingredients. Chloroform and
Get out.
Shit.
Get out! Matt, I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Khoury's unit. He's got some experience out in the shit.
Read this.
What?
Read this. I mean, you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, aterpenol, benzo alcohol, ethyl acetate.
Good enough. When can he start?
I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sarah.
Stand at attention.
Sarah, I...
Don't. Dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I.
No, we were overrun. We had to go south. Nero said that no one made it out.
O'Brien and
Farewell
I
was
away.
Overrun. They said that everybody
Over the
was
mountain.
Dead.
And I didn't think that
I never thought I would see you again.
Hey, listen. Now we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit's got it out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes sir, no sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal.
Move along, buddy. Move along.
Corporal. New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake. He'll rip you off, man.
Great. Well, keep that in mind.
So, Corporal, later.
That's all I got.
Back, I was on a run.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Corporal?
Hey, Sergeant.
Corporal, need something?
Hey, Sarge.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine, officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir.
Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Dig it, St. John. Hey, nothing. It's just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, all right.
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, fuck. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Another new, Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Power's off. Figures. Can of fuel.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. All right. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Guess I'll come back later and burn out these nests. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be ours. At last.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Cover! Cover! Get down, get down!
No, you're gonna burn!
Okay, here we go.
Here, catch! Burn, you asshole.
Lieutenant, you in here?
Something out of this.
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure. Now get going. Go.
Huh.
John. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Jesse Carlos Williamson. Rest in peace.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
How long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years. 10th Army, Afghanistan, and like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah, you got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
Yes, Sergeant!
Yes, Sergeant!
We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true. Mm-hmm.
One, two. Follow the case.
See you, Corporal.
Corporal.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids. My boys. Would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
How you doing there?
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes, sir! Yes, sergeant! Sir!
Well, there you go. Yep, we're good old American gasoline. Coming right up.
Keep moving. Go.
St. John.
You gotta move your ass.
Stay safe.
You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not. Come on, you gotta work.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal, good.
Sergeant.
I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Ah, Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see the day.
Sniper ambush.
Corporal.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead breath! Sir, moving!
Hold on. I got this.
Together. Keep it together.
Okay, yes, sir. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Set you free.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit.
You gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Still got this. Okay. Let's take a look around. All right, what have we got?
There you are. I got a use for you.
Oh, snare. No. Come on.
That did it.
Captain Corey, I'm in the side of the sergeant as soon as I see. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Oh, God, is that Anderson, the dragon?
Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Almost out.
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Near a beacon. Okay, where is it? I gotta get into that cave somehow. Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. What the hell is that sound? A lot of ammo left. Whew. Okay. Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works. An apple a day. Another bounty. Yeah.
Field note 1463. We're at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis Lupus. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
Mm-hmm. No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen. And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He could top out at 60.
Yeah.
He could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Who's that?
Uh-oh.
Through here. Still got your militia armband.
I can sneak around. Heard enough out of you. This'll help.